Okay, it's pizza time. What are you looking at?
Hello. Today's episode's about home cooking. I'm making homemade pizza. Now, just a quick thing. You know, when I was a kid, which was a long time ago, you know, you didn't see kids with asthma. You didn't see kids with skin conditions, nut allergies, and all these sort of things. So over the last several decades, children have been ingesting additives, preservatives, colourings, you name it. All stuff which obviously has not been helping. So how's that occurred? Well, it's occurred because we let it occur. You can say they did it, but we eat it. So I would ask you, when you go into a supermarket or fresh market, talk to the people. Ask the butcher. Ask the grocer. Where does this food come from? And how is it grown? Don't just accept it. Now, probably one of the main things I'm trying to say is that you can basically cook anything that you buy. And today I'm going to show you home-cooked pizza. It's not that hard at all. So enjoy the video, but have a think of it when you go shopping next time. Ask where your food is coming from. Now what I'm going to do, I've just stirred that. I'm going to leave that probably about half an hour. Like I say, that's just a little bit of salt, not much. 2 teaspoons of yeast, and that water's tepid. So it's not hot, it's not cold, it's a bit like the Obama administration.
Can you miss what you never have known? And can you ache for a place that was never your home? No misgivings or shame, like a moth to the flame. Burn up or fizzle alone. Can you know who inhabits your skin? And can you trust that you won't blow away in the wind? Do you tether your hopes or let go of the ropes in the hope that you someday descend? Just follow the road. The blood in your veins like a track for the trains. The heart always aims for the place where you belong. Just follow it home. Though it may not agree with the path that you seek, sometimes you just need to stop searching and stand up and go. Just follow the road. Can a bird take flight in the sky with no map and no compass for thousands of miles, and just glide through the air on a wing and a prayer till the day he finally arrives, when the rain out of the clouds? It makes no decision to fall to the ground. His fate was ordained when the time came to rain. There's nowhere to go now but down. Just follow. Track for the trains. The heart always aims for the place where you belong. Just follow it home. Sometimes you just need to stop searching and stand up and go. Just follow the road.
It's about an hour now, so it's ready for me to do my next step. No, it'll be a bit sticky.
Showing to you in the flesh.
Okay.
If you follow,
add a bit of flower
till it leads you back.
See it literally just pulled out of the bowl.
Find that the answer.
Right. I don't do too much kneading to this. A lot of people do enormous amount of kneading to the dough. I don't really do that. It's a bit windy here today. Mind you, it is summer. Bit of music while I'm playing. Needs the tray ready. Give it a light spray. Not much. flour so it doesn't stick. So how big are we going? Let's have a look. Pretty close? Pretty close. Tell I like thin crust. Never been a big fan of thick crust pizza. You're going to see why I've made it a little bit bigger than I need it in a second. Just give me a couple of secs and I'll be right back. Okay, now what I'm going to do is, you've probably seen this before, just going to put stuffed crust cheese around the pizza. Nothing complicated about this. Play a bit more music while I'm doing this stuff. Alright, got some of the ingredients I'm going to put on my pizzas. Let's first go with cutting the salami up. Bacon.
Thank you.